What's the first thing you do remember?
Pain. And then Wanda's voice in my head.
Did you try to resist?
There was this feeling keeping me down, this hopeless feeling, like drowning. It was grief.
I'm a twin. I had a brother. His name was Pietro.
Wanda, who is this?
We're 10 years old, having dinner, the four of us.
The whole building starts coming apart.
He was killed by Ultron, wasn't he?
You didn't see that coming.
What did you say?
You grab her, roll under the bed, and the second shell hits, but it doesn't go off. And on the side of the shell, it's painted one word:
Stark.
Ah, this is funny, Mr. Stark. It's what, comfortable? Like old times?
This was never my life.
The only thing that would bring me comfort is seeing him again. Pietro.
Wanda. Welcome home.
I can't feel you.
It's all right. You could never hurt me. Tell me what you feel. I just feel you.
I just feel you. You took everything from me. I have what I want. And no one will ever take it from me again. I used to think of myself one way. After this, I am something else. I'm still me, I think. But that's not what everyone else sees.
9 days ago, Maximoff stormed our facility, stole the Vision's body, and resurrected it.
Don't let him make you the villain.
Maybe I already am.
This will be your only warning. Stay out of my home.
It's time for some mind games.
If you do this, they will never stop being afraid of you.
I have everything under control.
I can't control their fear. Only my own.
Doesn't matter what you did, what you were.
If you go out there, you fight. If you step out that door, you are an Avenger.
I know what you are.
I don't even know who you are.
You will.
Right now, you are trespassing here. You have no idea how dangerous you are. This chaos magic, Wanda. That makes you the Scarlet Witch.
Wanda, if you stay here, you'll die.
I just did. Do you know how it felt?
I understand, my child. Better than anyone.
You could never. It felt like that. It's just like this wave washing over me again and again. It knocks me down, and when I try to stand up, it just comes for me again. And I can't. It's just gonna drown me.
What if I missed all the trains? What if this time I didn't go back?
But you gave Stark your word.
I'd rather give it to you.
Well, there are people who are expecting me too, you know. We both made promises.
Not to each other.
You know, I don't know what this is. Not really.
Please, Lily.
You asked me to stay. I'm safe. Are you okay? What? What is it? And what do you want?
For people to see you. As I do.
Are you afraid of it?
I wish to understand it. The more I do, the less it controls me.
Fizz? Is it the stone again?
It's as if it's speaking to me. It's here.
When I came back, he was gone. His body.
What are you doing?
The world owes the Avengers an unpayable debt.
He deserves a funeral, at least.
You have fought for us, protected us, risked your lives.
I deserve it.
Scarlet Witch is not born, she is forged.
You, Vision, are the piece of the Mind Stone that lives in me.